Yeah, that didn't really. Bradford wasn't that much of an explanation for that song.
Chuck Fulton is here.